I'll get the item first. Brighter than a candle should ever be. Whatever. Not as spectacular as I thought it would be, but I'll take it. I decided to grab the herbs on my way out and I didn't. Shield key is probably to the next room. What I should do right now is go and get the ink ribbon and then save. Okay. Oh yes, I can go get all that stuff in that one room too. I don't have enough space for it. I'll pick it up later. Thought it'd be smart to try to run around him the other way, but no, that didn't work. At this point, I think that would be advisable. Thing about it is I can't tell how damaged I am. I know where that is. shouldn't have too much difficulty getting there. Oh yeah, I forgot about those guys.
You all right?
Yeah. What happened?
You were bitten by a poisonous snake. Are you okay?
Venomous snake.
My head is killing me.
I think you will be all right because I gave you a shot. But please, be careful.
You saved my life. I owe you one.
Could help.
Perfect, we're ready for the next area. So I don't think there's anything else to do in the mansion. There's that green herb in there. I'm thinking about it. But it's just not worth it. Honestly, I probably should save at this point. I didn't want to save at all, honestly. But I'm not sure I entirely believe my ability to Iron Man through this game. We can see how things go. They're only the two ink ribbons? In later games, they put ink ribbons by pretty much all the typewriters. That's one of the good things about this game and Resident Evil Zero in particular. And Code Veronica. It does much better about the inventory management because it's not... It's more horror and less action. And I enjoy that. Oh, I just wish my poor PC could handle the Resident Evil 2 remake. Or even either of the other... Even Resident Evil remake.